Everybody's a Mess, which is the first single. That one was a diary entry again, but it was only the line, Everybody's a Mess. And I can't remember when I wrote down those words, but I had a co-writing session with Susie Connolly and opened up my book. The idea, Everybody's a Mess, really just means the grass isn't greener on the other side. Everybody's got their own issues. Don't worry about what they're doing. Worry about yourself and have a great time.
That's it. Enjoy. Everybody's a mess.